Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
And today it's Napoli, and they will play final. It's Napoli's lineup. 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
And for Feyenoord, this is how they're going to line up. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
If you want atmosphere in Italy, go and watch Napoli. The fans are crazy, passionate.
Yeah, I mean, it's not the most modern of grounds. It's still got the moat around it, but, yeah, those fans are something else, aren't they? Really get behind the team.
Quick look at the referee, Ludwig Valfridsson. So here we go. Here the challenge is a good one. Now Jurgensen. Attacking now. The referee points for a goal kick. Gula. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Now he's looking for support. One back very quickly. Now Jurgensen. Well, they're in a good position here. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. And the cross comes in now. Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Goes out wide again. Trying to thread it through here. Came in with a challenge. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Could be dangerous. Crisp defending there. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Well, that's not even close. Jose Callejon. It's looking good, this move. Giving the ball away now. Jose Callejon working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Gabbiadini! It will be a corner. Quickly. And it'll go into the middle now. Onto the attack now. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Those defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Insigne. Manolo Gabbiadini. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's a shot now! That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Jurgensen, they'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Promising build-up until that challenge. Going for goal! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers, because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of creating chances.
It is such a wet day, and it's been raining through half-time as well. We'll just have to see how much the pitch can take. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position there. Oh, he's away from his marker now. Challenges for the ball. Well, he has cleared the danger. Now that's gone behind for a corner. He's reached it and turned it aside. Pressure on, another corner. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Jurgensen. Well, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And that'll be another corner. And now the shot. Oh, that's an own goal. It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. He's kept possession well after that challenge. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And it's a headed effort at goal. Pepe Reina, no problem for him. Well, they're in a good position here. Shots on here. Just wide of the target. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. That's good support play from his teammates. And in goes the cross. Hamsik. It's looking good, this move. Crisp defending there. Elia. El Ahmadi. Played into the middle. Elia! That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Well, that'll be a throw. It's going to be a substitution now for this team. Insigne. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Nicely played through ball. Through pass. That's the way to win the ball back. Been a nightmare for Napoli, but there's still time.
well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. They're just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. There's good progress with this attack. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking foot. Offside flag goes up against Elia.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. Way for a goal kick. Not quite good enough so far, Alan.
Well, he won't be happy to see this kind of graphic. He's probably aware of how shot shy he's been. He's got to step it up. He really has. I mean, his team are losing.
And back it goes to the goalkeeper. El Ahmedi. Jurgensen, well, he's got away from him. Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters, not long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock, and the game's still close. And still maybe an equaliser on the cards. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And one more view of that tackle. We don't like replaying these, but ooh.
No, no, that could end it up a lot worse for the player.
Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Alan, excellent play to attack at this late stage. They haven't given up yet. The number's gone up. No, it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Headed down to a teammate. 1-0 the final score as the referee brings an end to the game. Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you? Because it will be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.